Ricky Smiley Morning Show.
You guys, you have to answer at the same damn time. I'm going to give y'all a three count, and then you just got to go for it, all right? Even if it's just something that don't even make sense, I need y'all to answer at the same damn time. Who out of the four of y'all got the hands? Two, three.
Baby Blue, whoa, I knock him out. Bam. First hitter, quitter, bam.
Never Everybody else stayed quiet, so it must be true.
Everybody got hands, man. Yeah, we grew up fighting. You know what I'm
saying? Did y'all used to fight amongst each other a lot? Like physically?
Nah, we beat other people.
Nah, yeah. We beat up the bullies.
See, that's why y'all got that award earlier.
Beat up the bullies. But like we never looked for trouble. You know, trouble always found us some type of way, and we just, you know.
Right.
If y'all fought Migos, I got y'all.
We ain't fighting Amigos. Quality control. We like the Migos. Real talk. I really like the Migos, man. I like how they running their business and they really structured, and at least it seems that way.
Their work ethic is unparalleled. Whether it's solo or group, they keep coming with it. Yeah. All right, at everybody in the group, who's the last person out the hotel?
Spectacular.
Damn.
Has this been like the entire tenure of y'all group?
Our whole life.
Yeah. He always the one running behind.
Okay. Let's just say if you guys' touring dates was scored like an NBA game, out of the four members of Pretty Ricky, who has smashed the most groupies on tour?
Slick.
Yeah, right. The same bet.
Slick got the most kids, man.
Welcome, Slick.
We love
Congratulations.
Nigga just threw you under the bus, man.
Hard. Well, and he's owning it. Is it true?
Try to tell my kids.
Like, how many do you have?
I don't know. I take care of a lot. But yeah, shout out to all my kids out there. I love you.
That completely destroys my last question that I had. Like, I literally wrote it down. Who has the most kids they don't know about?
Yeah, crazy. It'd definitely be him.
Well, the group is called Pretty Ricky. That's Slick'em over there. That's Blue.
Baby Blue, whoa.
That's Spectacular.
Yay.
Oh, also Blue Hefner on the nickname tip.
Like, yes, sir.
Hello, that's Blue Hefner. And Pleasure P is in the building. One more time, if they want to see the tour date so they can cop the tickets in the city near them, where do they go?
GSquaredEvents.com. GSquaredEvents.com. If you want to buy tickets right now, and they are selling out, so if you're going to buy tickets, you should go now and try to secure you a seat. You can tune in to Pretty Ricky every Monday on Love & Hip Hop Miami at 9 p.m. Eastern. And you can follow us, man, on Pretty Ricky Instagram page or Facebook or wherever, prettyricky.com, all that.
Or if you're a company and you want to build your social media followers up, all you got to do is go to adwizard.com. That's AdWizard without the D. That'll help you out.
I'm pulling up.
Yay.
Ladies and gentlemen, the group is called Pretty Ricky. What we need y'all to do right now is get your iron out, fill it up with water, and start ironing those throwback dresses, apple bottom and vocal jeans, any of that Carl Canal life that you got left over from the early 2000s.
Right.
Were we doing FUBU early 2000s?
Yes,
I think we were a little bit.
Hey, Swiss.
Get the FUBU out. Get the
Shout out to Damon John.
Were girls wearing Birdman lugs or was that just for us?
The Birdman lugs.
You're a tough ass chick if you wear Birdman lugs. But yo, I want to see all that at the Millennium Tour, man. Pretty Ricky in the building.
For sure.
Yo. Whoa.
The Ricky Smiley Morning Show.